Let's try some seafood pasta. We're gonna need some milk for that. So we need one milk. Ooh-hoo. And back over to the stove. We can use any shellfish. I'm gonna use probably a shrimp. We'll use one of those. And then we're gonna use our milk. Wherever it's at, there it is. And we're gonna use wheat from the Goofy stall at Peaceful Meadow. Throw that together. And there is seafood pasta 3-star.